my channel. Today I am going to show you how to apply liquid lipsticks on your lips precisely, and also tell you some tricks to prevent your lips being patchy, dry, or getting creased after applying liquid lipsticks, because many of my viewers have told me that while applying liquid lipsticks, their lips are getting dry and patchy, and it just creasing very much, horribly creasing. Actually, for those who have a dry lips and dry lips, actually liquid lipsticks are a bit tricky for them. So just keep watching this video. I will guide you to apply liquid lipsticks on your lips, and I will give you some tricks for applying liquid lipstick on your dry lips. First of all, I will tell you the tricks which will help you to prevent dryness on your lips after applying liquid lipstick. I have a normal lip, but yet when I first time applied liquid lipstick directly on my lips, it also got dry. So what I do, as I have a normal lip, I am going to tell you the trick for normal lips first. If you have a dry, if you have a normal lip, you just apply a heavy and thick lip balm. Better you can apply a oil like olive oil or castor oil. Castor oil is really good for lips, and just apply that oil on your lips and just leave it for 1 to 2 minutes, and then take a baby toothbrush. You know, the baby toothbrushes are really very soft, and you can get some silicone finger brush for babies also in the market or on online, and just apply. You can also apply that silicone brushes, they are really harmless, or otherwise you can get any kind of baby toothbrushes for the first time toothbrush of the babies. They are really soft, and take that toothbrush and just scrub your lips with that brush, not for a long time, just for 5 seconds, that's enough. Just scrub your lips with that oil and then just wipe it off with a wet tissue or wet cotton pad, whatever, just wipe it off. This will make your lips super soft, super buttery soft, and it will also help you to plump your lips a bit. And your lips will get plumped a bit, that's why, and you know the craze of plump lips nowadays. So this is the trick for, and then just apply a lip balm on your face, a light lip balm, and then apply the liquid lipstick on your lips. I will show, it will stay there for 4 to 5 hours without any kind of dry feeling or patchiness or any kind of, it will not crease on your lips also, as the brushing on your lips actually helps the remove the dead cells from our lips. Actually, there is the most number of quantity of dead cells on our lips, as it is the most softest and sensitive part of our face. So just do it once on your normal lips, if you have normal lips. And if you have dry lips, that is really really a concern before applying the liquid lipsticks, because if you want to know why liquid lipsticks tends to make your lips dry, liquid lipsticks itself is a dry, and as most of the liquid lipsticks are waterproof, any kind of waterproof things actually tends to soak the oil, natural oil of our skin. It actually tends to soak the natural oils of our skin. Actually, when you can when you use any kind of powder products on your face, you can feel that it giving a bit, what to say, it giving a bit tagging skin feeling. It tags your skin a bit, and that is same when you apply any kind of liquid lipsticks on your lips. And as the lips are really soft part of our face, it feels a, what to say, it feels actually much more drier than our skin. So if you have a dry lip, what you will do, you can also do it normally if you don't use liquid lipsticks. Just try to use a lip scrub before applying any kind of matte lipstick or liquid lipsticks. You can get any kind of cosmetic lip scrubs in your in medical shops or in general stores, or you will get this on online also. I will give the description, I will give the links of lip scrubs I find on the online sites in my description box below. And there is a very natural home remedy and it really works very well, and sometimes better than the cosmetics one. You just take 1 teaspoon of powdered sugar. Better if you can use brown sugar. Just take 1 teaspoon of powdered sugar or brown sugar. Then apply 2 to 3 drops of honey on it and 2 to 3 drops of olive oil on it. And mix it very well and just take it on your fingertips and apply it on your lips and scrub for 5 to 10 seconds. And then just leave it there for 5 minutes. And just wipe it off after 5 minutes. Just wipe it off with a wet cotton pad or tissue. And then apply your daily lip balm, or better for dry lips, you just opt for a lip butter. I use the Body Shop lip butter. It's really very good. You can I will give the link on the description box below also. And then just after 5 to 10 minutes of applying the lip balm, you just apply the liquid lipstick on your lips. Don't wipe off the lip balm. Use the apply the liquid lipstick on your lips with the lip balm, with wearing the lip balm, and just apply the liquid lipstick on or over the lip balm, or any kind of if you are using matte bullet lipsticks, then just lightly wipe off the lip balm. Either the matte bullet lipsticks will not stay like a matte lipstick, it will just become a bit sheer kind of glow. It will not give you the matte effect. So now I will show you a very small tutorial how to use dark liquid lipstick on your lips. So this is the very small guidance or tutorial, whatever you say, applying liquid lipstick perfectly on your lips. As some of my viewers have requested me to show how do I apply liquid lipstick on my lips so precisely. So that's why I have just shown you to you guys. Hope this video helped you a bit better and felt you better for actually liquid lipstick. Some of my viewers also have some negative reviews on liquid lipstick application, and the tips I have told you before applying liquid lipstick as moisturizing your lips and scrubbing your lips sometime. Please try this tricks a bit for some time for your before applying liquid lipstick. I'm sure it will help you. And also let me know if this tutorial helped you applying liquid on the application of liquid lipstick a bit more. And don't forget to subscribe my channel and give me a thumbs up in this video if you really liked it. And thanks for watching. Bye bye.